I want all of them. Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahant, sir, but without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir? Private Tim Kaufman, sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be peeling goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military career!
What's so important to training?
Munitions.
What happens if Clark finds him first?
Then nobody gets reborn. So, up there!
Down here too! Look out!
General's order has been filled, Sergeant Weber, sir.
Here's some good news. I found a munition supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
Field Sergeant Weber, sir. Can you sign for it?
Sir? Are you serious? Boy, you don't know what's going on.
No, sir.
Forget it. Just get it loaded onto the train. You'll find out soon enough.
Sorry, General Mahan, sir, but without the munitions key, it's your name.
Thank you.
Who's that?
Don't worry about it.
Dick.
You'll need to ride the cage out to the opening. Norton, can you help us?
Wow, gotta be kidding me.
Ah, save it. I'll go inside. I just need you to lower me down.
Yeah, whatever. Get in the cage.
Santos, how will this work exactly?
Use the gun sensor attachment to locate a nerve cluster. It should ping when you're close.
And then what?
Shoot a probe into it, I suppose. My telemetry should light up and we'll have the location of the machine. Finally, something simple, right?
Right.